welcome to church today. Thanks for spending part of your Sunday with us as we meet to encourage each other and worship our extraordinary God together. If you haven't been around for long, or if today is your first time here, a special welcome to you. We would love to get in touch to help you feel more at home here. So please take a moment to fill in one of these Connect cards. You'll find one in the handout, and there'll be an opportunity to hand it in later in the service. But now we're going to take a look at what's happening at church in the coming weeks. Last Sunday, we were excited to announce that Cole Adamson has been appointed to the role of Christian Care Coordinator at TAC from the beginning of next year. Cole will bring a wealth of ministry experience, and we look forward to welcoming him to the staff team in 2020. TAC Women, the next refresh is happening on Thursday the 17th of October from 7:30 p.m. Jess Allen will be speaking about the sovereignty of God. Please join us for this wonderful opportunity to encourage one another and learn from God's word together. In just a few weeks' time, we'll be heading into Vision Month. During Vision Month, we spend some time as a church reflecting on where God has brought us over the past year and looking forward to the year to come. It's always so encouraging to hear how God has been working through different ministries to bring people to faith in Jesus and strengthen them as they seek to serve Him. Each year, as part of Vision Month, we hold a prayer walk where we spend time praying for our local community and a celebration dinner where we celebrate God's work in our midst. This year, the prayer walk will take place on Sunday the 27th of October and the dinner will be held on Saturday the 9th of November. We'll have more details for you soon, but please put these dates in your diary. Thanks again for joining us today. Our short series on romance and intimacy finished last week, so we're heading back into the book of Exodus today and thinking once again about hope in hard places. We hope you enjoy the service. Thanks.